Okay, good morning, guys. Welcome to another week of my life. It's Monday, and I just got ready for class. This is the fit today. But yeah, I have two classes, but first I'm going to get breakfast with Lise.
Okay, hi, vlog. It's today Monday?
Yeah.
It's Monday, February 26th.
Mm-hmm.
At, what time is it?
4:17 p.m.
And Caroline and I are in our room. And Caroline is done with class for the day, and she's going to the AEC later. And I'm also done with class for the day, and I have chapter later. And that's all we have.
Yeah, that's we're actually not really busy.
We might go on a little roommate date later, TBD. Well, Grace is buying me dinner tonight. She'll probably buy you dinner, too, because she has extra meal points if you want to come to dinner with us.
Oh, I'll do that.
Yeah, we're going to go at, like, probably 6:45.
Okay.
So, anyways, that's the update.
Yay! Hi guys, welcome back to the vlog. I didn't really vlog today, but tomorrow's Tuesday, I have one class, so I'll definitely vlog then. Hi guys, so me and Katie are trying out Mali Gym for the first time. We're gonna maybe hit the sauna, so bring me with us.
Hi guys.
Hello.
We're both up at the sauna. We both never been in here. Turns out our gym has Pelotons.
Yeah.
So that was a really good find. We did the same workout, like a 30-minute workout, and now we're just hanging out in the sauna.
Oh, also, this just shows how, like, similar we are in, like, every way. When we were doing the Peloton thing, we, like, there was, like, 1,000 people in it, but we, on the leaderboard, we were always, like, right next to each other.
It was so cute. Like, you saw Katie, and then, like, Camper Crates.
Hi guys, so I got back from class, my film class, which is 2 hours, and then I edited a short film that I'm working on for another hour, and now it's like 3, and I did my laundry. Annie came and
Annie, okay, let me tell the story.
No, I don't let
She asked us to get her laundry when we were coming from Benny, and we didn't want to come all the way up to the fourth floor and then down to the basement to get her laundry, to get her, like, the laundry bag to bring it up in. So me and Cam and Jane all just carried her laundry up in our hands. But there wasn't that much of it, and it was silly.
Anyways, I told Annie where the bag was. I go on Snapchat. I see on her private story, Cam and Jane just each holding an armful of my laundry, like underwear, tops, sweaters. I literally was like, I gave Annie the bag. But it's okay. Anyways, now I have to put my laundry away. I'm grateful they got my laundry and no one else stole it. And then, yeah, so I'm just cleaning my room, but we don't need to show you guys that.
Hello, vlog. Okay.
We're currently
tasing Fletcher because he has to get tased for
charity.
For charity.
MS.
MS.
Like, I feel like I could just
Don't do it yourself.
Don't do it yourself.
We're just gonna tase him.
Do I want to do this?
I don't know. Oh my god.
Like, do I put it to your, like, actually put it to your arm though?
I have no idea.
Okay. Stop being so nervous. It's making
me. I'm the one that's about to.
Oh my god, go.
Oh.
That wasn't even that bad. That was for 2 seconds. Grow up.
Guys, it's dessert night in Benson.
We got...
Hurry up. I don't have a lot of phone storage.
I spilled some on the table, but I cleaned it up with a napkin. The flavors are strawberry, vanilla, and, like, fondant. So good. It's, like, I don't know where this came from, though. Like, now thinking about it, I'm really scared. Like,
okay, hi vlog. It is Wednesday night. I haven't vlogged all day today. Just been super busy doing work. But basically yesterday Kappa called me and said that I'm in Kappa the sorority. So this is my fit check.
KKG.
I'm just wearing this top from Katie pants. We're going to the Kappa house, like all the COB. I'll, like, explain it later, but anyways, really excited and I'm scared. It's gonna be so fun! Yay! Hi guys, so it's a lot later, it's like 10 o'clock now. I did a really bad job of vlogging today, but it's just super busy and I'll try to vlog better tomorrow. I've just been in the film lab at school working on this computer because I have a short film due on Friday for my film class. So I'm, like, finished editing it. I was just trying to figure out how to add, like, titles and stuff to it, but I couldn't figure it out. So I'm gonna wait till tomorrow to ask my professor for some help. But yeah, now I'm gonna go back to the dorm. I skated here, so I'm gonna skate back because it's quicker. And yeah, so there'll be more tomorrow. It's leap day, which is exciting. Hi guys, so Katie just straightened my hair because it's kappa formal tonight. And
did you tell? Oh, yeah, you told the vlog that you were
kappa. Yeah. Wait, can you hold it so I can explain?
Let me throw it on the side.
KKG, wait, can you hold it so I can explain? Okay, so basically, COV is like after normal rush for sorority recruitment, later on they do COV if they have empty spots in the sorority. And you go, it's
super I have a question,
casual.
What does COV stand for?
I literally don't know. Oh, continuous open. And basically, you go like on little coffee dates, like you sign up, and then you just kind of hope and pray you get it. And a lot of my friends are in Kappa, the Floor 5 girlies, and I love them so much. And my friend Emily from the running team. Anyways, they called me 2 days ago, like, you're in, and then formal is tonight, so I'm going to formal tonight. I'll show you guys everything. I'm not doing my makeup or my hair, so I'll try to, like, film it. But yeah, sure you can. Totally.
Yay! KKG! Do you guys have, like, a, like, we say anchor down, what do you guys say?
I have no idea.
KKG!
I'm in day 2. I don't know anything yet, okay. But we're working on it.
I don't need to do this.
My view right now is here. She's doing my makeup for formal. Katie's back there. She's doing my back. Okay, guys, so we just had formal. We're watching.
Find Ice Age.
I'm Laura, surf and I love Caroline O'Brien.
That's what I meant.
Look, they're watching Surf's Up.
Hi guys, so we just had a rowing event where we had some mingle. Yeah. Did you mingle? There's Eliana. There's Addy.
Hello!
That was low-key so cool. But we just mingled with people before the basketball game. We're not going, but look at our little polos.
Mine's not, I don't, yeah.
Okay, we will see but you at Miss Gala.
MS, not Miss Gala.
MS, Miss.
Gabby, you didn't say anything. Hi guys, so it's later and I just got back to my room. So because of the Bronco thing, like my hair and makeup is already done. So I'm like pretty much ready to go. We're leaving, are we leaving at like 6:20, 6:30?
I think we'll leave right at 6:30.
We're leaving right at 6:30 for this MS Gala that we're going to. Which is you donate like $10 to charity and you can get in. And then they do like an auction and stuff. So we like wear little dresses. So I'm like basically ready. Here's Annie's dress, for example. She's so pretty. So I'm just gonna like do some eye makeup and do my lips and then change. And then I'm like ready to go. What time is it?
5:34.
So we have a lot of time, which is good. Normally I'm like rushing. But yeah, anyways, that's the update. Hi guys, so we're all ready for the MS Gala. My outfit is brought to you by Saoirse. There's Annie, there's Katie, there's Saoirse, there's Elise. Gabby's coming, Grace is coming, Jane's coming, and it's gonna be so much fun. Yeah.